The drummers drummed on, and the violinists slashed the strings angrily with the bow, like philharmonic cutters cutting. And the little houses caught fire and burned. And the little children in the circumference of the circle, led up closest to see, saw the houses like real houses and the fires like real fires. And this destruction was very real and intense to them. And they were scared on All Hallows' Eve, the way children ought properly to be frightened now and again.